Hello. So now we are going to look into how to make the patterns. Till now I have been showing you the patterns. Now I'm going to ask you to think as I ask you how you will visualize these patterns. Now this pattern is a very simple pattern. In this we have got the starting value to be that you think. The ending value is fixed. And number of rows are, you think. N is the number of rows. Each time, each line, each column is ending at 6. This 6 is something which is coinciding with my N. So I'll say K. And it is beginning with a number which is going up to N. Therefore, here I will write less than equal to because each time it is an increasing series. And now if I say, where is it coming from? First time it is coming from 1, then it is coming from 2, then it is coming from 3. So I can say I will make R go from 1 up to which is my N and increase 1 by 1. That will cause this to begin with R and this R is changing such as first time 1, next time 2, next time 3 and then I'll run this and you will start pausing the video and think and after that you will cross check. Okay, now let me click on main. See, the difference is this time you know the starting value each is different. And the ending value is fixed and R is giving the starting value of each row which is from 1 to N each time one after another. Okay.